Hi everyone, I'm Earl Pike from University Settlement. I am really, really delighted to see all of you here today. This is an exciting moment for University Settlement, for the council people, and for the entire community.
What we're standing on right now in the lands, in this kind of vacant piece of property, will eventually be 88 affordable housing units of the highest quality for residents of the city of Cleveland. And more importantly, or just as importantly as that housing, 15 to 20,000 square feet of administrative and programmatic space for University Settlement as it continues its progress in serving the community and helping its residents.
This is about building a community. This isn't simply about building a structure. This is about building a new community in the north end of Broadway. And it's a community that will be outward facing, embracing the entire community, not just inward facing.
This is meant to be, because things are just coming together and, you know, the right confluence of people and events and financing and activity have all come together to result in the revitalization of this neighborhood, you know, starting with this step.
We want to provide the highest quality housing regardless of someone's income. Everyone deserves a good place to call home, the best place to call home. And for us, that's what this project is about.
So this is very exciting for me. I certainly have a lot of fond memories of this old St. Alexis Hospital, which was one of the first teaching hospitals in the United States and one of the first hospitals that did a blood transfusion. So it has a lot of great memories about a lot of history. And when that hospital went away, it was a very sad time in our community. But seeing this rising coming forward and seeing what is going to be of this particular site is just absolutely transformational for our community. This is really going to be a big part of how this community grows.
The thing that makes it so special is that it's so much more than just housing. It's about real community development. It's about partnership with University Settlement. And it's about helping them further the things that they do great for individuals. And it's so symbiotic and so complementary to what the work that we do and the housing that we provide that it's just natural that we could use our expertise to help them do what they do better and to make the community better as a whole.
This community has it all right here and it's coming back. This great new project University Settlement is going to build is going to be huge. It's going to brighten up the community, give it some hope, some life, and a lot of people are going to gravitate to this area.
The NRP group has never treated us as a subsidiary partner. They've treated us as an equal partner from the very beginning, and I can't tell you how much that means to me and to the community as a whole. The 5115 says, this is a classy place, right? It was the name that the community chose. So this building is gonna be the 5115. It's upward lifting, it's promising, it's hopeful, it's the community taking charge.